Hi. Hello everyone. Hey King and Queens. Hey Kings and Queens. Welcome back to my page. Welcome back to my Facebook account. We have put this for now. Please invite your friends before we start, okay? Where should I? Invite your friends. I said just a moment. Let me quick share it to mine. Who is joining? Hello. Yeah, hi. Hello. Thanks for joining. Please invite your friends. Let me quick share it to my Facebook page. Today, we know they do makeup. You know, not be makeup. We go, they do all the time. We still need to eat. You understand? Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make puff puff. Okay? Nigerian puff puff. I'm going to be showing you guys how to make puff puff, and I'm going to be cooking goat head ogbono soup while waiting for the puff puff to rise. Please kindly invite your friends. Welcome. Hi. Hello, gorgeous lady. Hi, love. Hi, darling. Welcome to my page. Please invite your friends. Let me share it. First of all, let me share it to my other Facebook or my normal Facebook. This is Microsoft Fashion World. Just a moment. Please keep inviting your friends. We're starting soon. Keep inviting your friends. Invite your friends. Keep inviting. And share me to the world, please. I'm going to be showing you guys how to make Nigerian puff puff, and alongside, while waiting for the puff puff to rise, so I'm going to be cooking goat head ogbono soup. So invite your friends, invite, and share me to the world. Share me to your friends. Like this page if you're watching me for the first time. Thanks for joining. You're welcome. Let me tag my hobby. No, first. Keep inviting. Join me. Yeah. I said, don't climb my kitchen. Beautiful people. Okay. I've shared. So let me tag my hubby so his friends can watch with us. Invite your friends. Thanks. Hello. Edit post. Tag. So I'm tagging my husband. So guys, let's get started. So before I start, in case you're watching me for the first time, my name is Ebony Iyobosa Ogumaogie, and I'm married with 3 kids, okay? So this is my kitchen. This is the kitchen we're gonna be... See this one? I said, look at... Oh, God. Get down there. Sorry about that, guys. I say, I've told you not to be flabby this kitchen again, you further. So, like I said before, yes, in case you're watching me for the first time, my name's Ebony Yobosa Wumaogie. I'm married with 3 kids. So, before we start, I would like to introduce my kitchen to you. This is my kitchen, and this kitchen, I've been using it since 2014. That is 6 to 7 years now, you see, and they are still very intact. You see, this is the some of my instruments. This is my kitchen, and the other side, this is the cooking side. You know, this kitchen is about 6 to 7 years old. Since 2014, I've been using this kitchen, and it's still very, very new. Maintenance is the key, guys. That's my refrigerator, okay? And here, you know, we are going to be using here. So keep inviting your friends. Okay, we are starting now. I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a Nigerian puff puff. Invite your friends, you know, let us be creative, let's be talented, you know. If you are creative or talented, you know if you go hungry for life, you know if you suffer, you know if you beg your mate food, you understand? We know say na God na they provide, not only God na they provide, but sometimes we don't have to wait for God, you know. So we have to, you know, see work, be creative to ourselves, then God go come support. Not be say we go, they say God go do one. No, we have to be creative, you know, in every way. So invite your friends, both the ones in Nigeria, especially the ones in Nigeria, invite them, because I know this puff puff is very, very expensive in Nigeria, you know, but if you know how to make it, you it's gonna be so cheap to you guys, you know, especially Nigeria kids. Now no say now this puff puff now they tell the chop wish that year. So invite their parents, invite their mothers to come and learn how to make puff puff, so they not go the zwan zwan, they not go the long throat for another people own, you know. I say, my daughter is laughing. Invite your friends, okay? So I hope you guys can see me from here. Awesome. Hello, hi Ebony. Hello, my princess won't help you. No man now, nah, Vasabi they do one. Hello, hi. So yeah, keep inviting, keep Nigeria puff puff interested. Yes, so Nigeria puff puff is what we are going to be doing. So it's Nigeria puff puff we're gonna be doing, and yeah. Let me bring out the ingredients we're gonna be doing. Please don't just watch me alone. I beg you, okay? Share me to the world, eh? Share me to the world. I want to motivate a lot of people, okay? I want to motivate a lot of people. I want them to learn, you know? So invite your friends. Except go and sit down. Don't play ball in my kitchen. So what we need in baking this puff puff, first we need flour, this all-purpose flour, okay? We need this one. Then oil is gonna come later. Yeah. We need sugar. Keep inviting your friends and give me a thumbs up. And yeah. I said my year word. We need yeast, okay? We need yeast. I don't know if you guys can see it. This light is, you know, it's very bright. This is yeast. We need yeast. And we need since you don't want to have your making mess. No, Papa is at work. Papa is not here to help me. So I need this pot. You can also use a bowl if you want. For me, I'm going to be using this pot because this pot is called a Schnell Tough Cup. And Schnell Tough, you know, Schnell Koch Tough. Okay? So this pot, when you close it, no breeze or no freeze we get in. Abeona, no, I would do one. May I speak my local English? Where I sabi, okay? This pot, if you use them, because na pot where we say you go cover, hey, nothing enter inside, okay? So I'm going to be needing this. And I'm going to be needing nutmeg. Invite your friends, share me to the world, please. invite your friends and share me to the world. Share. Like, you know, put your favorite sticker. All sticker is welcome. Nice sticker, all of them be okay. So just give me any sticker of your choice so I will know that you be there. And we are going to be needing nutmeg. This is nutmeg. Invite your friends so may they come learn how to make puff puff. Not be only makeup and hairs, okay? So before you start, you wash your hand. Now no say cleanliness is next to godliness. So now the goat head where I want to cook correct ogbono later with this. So I'm still going to prepare it in this very video while waiting for the puff puff to rise, because you have to wait for 1 hour. So that 1 hour I'll just cook correct ogbono soup. Then you can also wash along. So just stay tuned and keep watching. Thanks for the love, my beautiful gorgeous sister. Hello mommy, hello my lady, hello my love. Fine Ebony, thank you my queen. How are you? I'm doing well, I'm doing fine, as you can see. You know, I'm doing perfectly okay. So I don't wash my hands. So I'm gonna dry it. Let me cover here, you know. So you see, I'm drying my hand. This one not be towel. Now kitchen towel, make some people not call it. Say, ah, now towel, she take the clean and when she want cook. This is kitchen towel. And yeah, this is the pot. Hope you guys can see me. If you cannot see me, please let me know, okay? Let me know. Okay, so, as I leave there. You sit down here. Sit down here. And take your lala. Don't move out of this place. Take me. So, you take your all-purpose flour. Then you pour for inside. And I know my English now, so you pour some here. You can use the hoe if you want, but for me, I'm not going to be using the whole all-purpose flour, and this bag is 1 kilo, so I'm not going to be using all. And this is yeast, we are going to be using yeast. Hello, in case you just joined me, hello, you're welcome, please invite your friends. This is yeast. In case you live in Germany, it's called Hefe, okay? It's called Hefe. You can get it in any supermarket. So, we open. Are you guys seeing me? Let me know. We put yeast. Like one is enough. Then we add nutmeg. Just a little bit of nutmeg, like a pinch we do. You know, I want it to have that aroma of vanilla. So I'm going to be adding a little bit of vanilla sugar. Invite your friends. All those one way be said that they do for YouTube, they know they learn from there. So this is everything life with Queen Sisi Obosa, okay? The real queen. Zero fake life, okay? Everything I'm doing here is real. I don't fake my life, okay? Hello, Diva. Hey, queen, you welcome. Please invite your friends for me. Woman with the sauce. Oh, thank you. Beautiful lady, thank you. Like this one is enough. Vanilla sugar. Then we are going to be using this sugar also. Normal sugar. Normal sugar where we take, they drink tea. They drink pap. They eat anything. So, You can add the quantity of sugar you want, okay? For me, I'm going to be adding a little because too much of sugar not still good for body. Okay, you guys are seeing me. Thank you. So after adding some sugar, then you mix. Before you mix, make sure you wash your hand though. Make sure you wash your hand to avoid bacteria or infection, okay? I'm going to be this sugar is not coming really good, okay? So don't be scared that I'm adding too much sugar. Please keep inviting your friends. Inviting your friends these days, especially people in Nigeria, invite them. Those people complaining there is no money, there is no money. If you have multiple hand job, you won't lack of money, you won't beg others for money. Because me, I'm tired. My inbox is booming every day. Ebony, can you help me with 10,000 euro? 10,000 naira. Ebony, can you help me with 5,000 naira? No, guys. If I said, okay, let me be sharing money to you, or how many I go fee help? So I don't give money. If you want, I can teach you how to fish. This is what I'm doing, okay? Because me, myself, I don't sleep before I see my money. Come and learn, eh? You come and learn and stop asking me money, okay? Come and learn different hand job. Ebony, they talented. She's creative. So, till I die, me, I no feel suffer because I get many things who are fit and make money. Forget, say, I dey live for Europe, you know? So, talk of few way, be say, they Nigeria. When they are doing something, you don't want to labor. If you now see where they fight, you now they run, they go there. They later now come my inbox, so they ask me money. No, I'm not going to give you money. Get the kind of people where they give money. Not be people where we say they're not they disabled. Now, disabled people, now they give money. Okay? So, you keep adding water little by little. So, come and learn. At least, if you know how to make puff now, you know, you suffer, they fry, they sell. Money go still come out for there. Not be say you sit down for one place, they say money not there, Niger. Money not there, Niger. Money there everywhere. Even the Europe. If you not work, you not see money. You know? So, we keep adding. You not see, it's still strong where we're, so we keep adding. Please share the video. Invite your friends. And thanks for joining me. How my makeup? Muna give me compliments. I just decided to go nude, you know, natural, because saying I cooking now I want to do. I not too overdo. So keep inviting them. This 2020, use your hand, not share. Say, this year, I'm not going to beg nobody for money. I'm going to do it myself. I'm going to survive without them. So, come here, let me teach you different things. Eh? Let me show you. Okay? Anything where you know, say you want to, you know, Sabina, just commit here. I will bring it life. Nothing where I know Sabina do. You know? I keep saying this, not why I lost Abby. So it's still too strong, you know. So we add more water. You see, I keep adding water little by little. Beautiful lady. Hey, sweetheart, thank you. Thank you so much. Don't worry, I'm gonna pick your comment later. Just be commenting your thoughts, okay? So, guys, you see, for me, it's still too strong, okay? Let's add a little bit of water. Not hot water, not cold water, warm water. Today I not do makeup, not be every time makeup. We still have to do food where we say it go beautify our skin, you know, not be only makeup. Especially people where they prepare to go marry or to go husband house. Now they fear, say, I want to survive.
for husband house. If you get talent, eh, you know if you suffer for husband house. Even though your husband don't give you, you go survive with your own hard work. So come here, come and learn from a comfortable, you know, housewife. I want to learn how to make meat pie and bones. Don't worry, okay? My next video, I'm going to do that. Guys, it's still very, it's still too strong. So I'm adding a little. You keep adding water, little by little. Not just put on once, or else it go come too light. Please share me to the world, share me to your friends. If you are not comfortable in sharing it to your world, share me to your friends, their inbox. Let them know me. Okay? I want them to know me. I want to motivate a lot of people. You know? At least, may suffer for still less, especially that our country, Nigeria. I want to teach them how to fish. I don't want to be giving them fish all the time. I want to teach them how to fish. So, this is the, you know, this is what we want. Now, see, now this thickness, now we want like this. This thickness is okay. Thanks for joining. Hello, hi beautiful people. Invite your friends in case you just joining. We are doing puff puff and we are going to be preparing goat head ogbono soup. Okay, this kind of goat head now, the one where be say you go shop, you'll get sense. Not be say you chop and your brain go come doom like goat. This kind of goat meat, this kind of goat head soup. If you chop them, you'll get sense. You'll get more sense, because we don't fair get sense already. Nice one. Thank you. So, I'm washing my hands. And I want to, you know, test if the sugar is enough. Let me see if the sugar is enough. The sugar is enough, because we know the two eat sugar like that. So I'm just gonna cover it. They see, this pot don't cover like this, and this kind of pot, you know, this kind of pot, it costs well, but if you buy them, you just remove your mind there. Okay, I know it's not easy to take big money to buy things where be say cheap ones there elsewhere, but you know the advantage of it is that if you buy and it go last for you. Me and they like quality things where I have a plate spoon that are 10 years old. They still there with me. So you see, I don't cover like this. Then I'll come lock on for inside my oven. You'll keep on for where you want. So me one lock on for inside my oven. If you put on for oven, not go on your oven. No, you are not baking. You are not baking them, okay? Or you are not baking it. So we are going to wait for 1 hour of. Let's say 45 minutes to 1 hour, okay? And while waiting, let's cook the goat head ogbono soup. When I like this makeup, eh? When I like this makeup, please like my page if you want to know how I created this look. In case you just watching me for the first time, like this page, okay? Something responsible things they soak for here. As in responsible things where be say it go help you for your boyfriend hand and it go help you for inside marriage. You know, go suffer for inside marriage. I get the talent, I get the skills. So you know, say some people, many people, you know, some of my old people where be say I know before that they ask me, say, ah, hey Bonnie, how you and this your husband they cope? No time now they una they fight or this that, you know. It's because I'm talented. Not be only my husband they bring on table. Me they support. If you they support, if na marriage will be say you say husband they bring, wife they bring, that kind of marriage. Enough is well, you know. If you talented, anything where you tell your husband, as far as say you be supportive wife, anything where you tell your husband may do, now he go they do for you, you know. Some people go look and say, I be na juju she the juice, I be she the juice just. No, guys, far from that, okay? My father is late, mama, she know they keep fly, you know. So it's natural, the love when my husband they show me is natural because he knows who I am. Okay, so keep washing while we cook the soup, the ogbono soup. Hold on, there is something I want to show you guys. May I show you why I said buying quality things is very, very important. I know say my kitchen big where we even reach passage. See, you see, like this cupboard now. This cupboard there is senior my first daughter. Now see where they put all my plates, because all these plates, eh, they are very, very expensive. Now Bavarian, these plates, they are let's say like 8 years now, 8-9 years. But this cupboard, senior my daughter, this cupboard is like 10 to 11 years now. I don't get this cupboard for long, you know. You see how I arrange my plate, you see? So this is how a real woman should, you know, not so a real woman supposed to do something, not be everything. No, don't do like that. If you do like this, men, they see they fall in love. Okay, who go enter my house now? Where you go see this kind of plate like this, where you not go one shop. You must go one shop, okay? And this cupboard is 10 to 11 years. It's still new because I did clean out. Like this one now, this mark way there, yeah. Not be dirty now, nah, you know. As you they open now. Can't be like say it scratch one kind, but I'm not gonna be throwing it away because it's a real wood. If you live in Germany, you know what I'm talking about. Real wood is very, very expensive. I mean, not go feel your straw wear because say you get that small mark, you know. So, guys, like this page, you know, like this page. Let me motivate most of you, you know. Let me motivate most of you, okay, or some of you, you know. Try to make sure all your stuff are in order. You arrange them well. Now see, this is my kitchen now. My seven to 8 years. I even share some posts on my Facebook this morning, so that now no say I know they talk like 2014. Muna counting from there. And before that 2014, say I don't even get this kitchen. I don't lie. Everything will be side they talk. I they get proof. Better proof will be say someday inside this Facebook and someday outside Facebook. Okay, maintain your stuff, take good care of your stuff, not spoil your things today, then tomorrow you'll go buy another one. Hey, like bed now, we change bed where we're like 3 years. We feel just bed 3 years, we'll throw away on 4 years, we'll throw away on because my bed they get expiring dates, you know. And hubby just bought a new bed for this Valentine. So if you want to see the video, then my page, okay. We don't fake it. We real. We are real, okay? 100% real. So, may we cook soup. Now my pot be this. When I see many, many pots where this I get. I even have more than this somewhere in my cellar, but I love preparing with this very one. I don't know why. I just love this pot, okay? So I'm going to be preparing the soup with this very one. You know, say some people with their bad mouth, they'll say, sis, we know her. Now it's also that one pot she they use. Because my pot will be say I like. You know? My pot will be say I like. Just it be like earrings now or shoe. If I like something well now, those now they see her all the time. But that I know me say I don't get another one. I just like her. Okay.
This is the goat head. See the teeth. This teeth, I go crack them. So before we, you know, we just gonna wash. I don't feel wash on with him, but I want wash on again. I have new style in preparing ogbono. When I know say back there in Nigeria, they go say, ah, if you dey ground ogbono, they'll say, our mama go say, no let water enter, no let water enter. No, mine is not like that. I have other style. So I'm going to be teaching you guys now because all my food, if I never wash and I don't fish up for belly, or else I go dey vomit. Especially if not the food where it come from Nigeria. Mm-hmm. I dey wash my ogbono with water well before I ground them. So keep washing as we are preparing the goat head ogbono soup alongside waiting for the puff to rise. Okay. Invite your friends for me. Hey, thanks for joining. In case you just join, you can watch the video. You can watch the video from the beginning, okay? So, I don't wash the goat head for inside here. This fish, now me by myself, smoke on like this. Smoke fish. I know sell fish while then Nigeria were here. Before some go come and say, ah, she first sell fish before. No, I know sell fish and my mama not sell fish before. I just use my IQ, okay? My sense. Take do one. For those based in Western world, you want to eat a smoked fish, then my next video, I'll bring it live to show you guys how to smoke fish in abroad in Europe. So we are going to be using that fish also. Nothing where I know sabi do. Nothing. Multi-talented mom and wife. Nah, your makeup on point. I do makeup also. Hello. Wow. That's nice. That's nice. Thank you so much. So, and I have so many knife too. Then I this one now they comfortable with to slice. Yeah, they see me so. This thing they complicated somehow. Eh? Hope you guys are seeing me. I don't know the perfect place to hang the camera. So. To cut onions, everybody can do that. Okay, so you want to attract good man. If you they cook well, it's still joy. I know say some men that are very, very ungrateful. No, and no guy you will do rich. Their head go still they bend. You understand? But majority of our men, Nigerian men, if you sabi cook, if they take care of yourself, you they responsible. Still they help. Why not see the help some? Because some men are just naturally wicked. You understand? I have experience before. Man, no call the call yet. But thank God I met my husband now. You know, so if you sabi all these things, you still the help. Not be all the time. Indomie. No. Cook soup and eat fufu, okay? If I say I'll wear this my chef cap, what do you think? And I see beautiful chef. Hope this cap is not bad. So to cut onions, this is what I use. Invite your friends.
This is cooking life with Queen Mrs. Yobosa. Not be to the slave for Facebook or to the makeup business chat. As I be everything, better things. Before slicing the onions, I don't feel wash them, so I don't need to wash them again. We put onions. So, the maggi, you know, I use that maggi, I the juice no, you know. So in this in my today's cooking, I'm going to be using the non-maggi cube, okay? I'm going to be using just one to boil meat. Please keep inviting your friends. We hear you. And I know say you don't hear. We they see you. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. I know. Thank you, dear. Please invite your friends. And we are going to be adding some salt. Now this salt are the juice, it no cost. We are going to be adding some salt. We are going to be adding some thyme. Is thyme now? Thyme. Just a little bit is enough. We don't put salt, we don't put maggi. I'm not going to be boiling this meat with pepper because the pepper, I'm going to be grinding it with my ogbono later. Because pepper, I have to wash properly first before I grind. So I'm not going to be boiling this meat with pepper because I'm using dry pepper. So it's not going to be possible using boiling the meat with pepper. And we are going to be adding just a little water. If you dey boil meat, na small water that they put so that it goes sweet well. I think that is enough. Then your first toner. Any man wey shop this kind of food, the man no see appreciate you. You know, say that man no be your own. Start looking for your own, okay? Adding a little, just a little. So I want to test on whether the pepper, the salt, they okay. I'm adding a little bit of salt. So this is how it should look. This is goat head, okay? Now roasted one, oh, that one where they get that scent. So then I just own it, okay? So while waiting for the meat to boil, 1 grand our ogbono. Now, may I show now how I tell they do my ogbono if I want grand. I'll fair wash my ogbono. Now, it's a year now they keep on. It's a fridge. Okay? Not freezer, fridge. So the dry pepper I they put on for freezer so that it not go the smell for the whole house. and crayfish to na inside freezer too. Now nothing, Abby, don't forget stockfish. I can't cook without stockfish, okay? Like, you know, this stockfish. Ogbono soup without stockfish, it never completes. I need to remove the band and throw it in dustbin. Ogbono soup without stockfish, not be ogbono soup. Is that one ogbono soup? Ogbono soup without stockfish, is that one ogbono soup? That is not ogbono soup, okay? So I'm going to be using like, since the goat meat don't make me well, so we'll use tiri, okay? I have it mush, but we are going to be using just tiri because I just want to be seeing stockfish inside. So before we, I'm washing them with warm water or with hot water. Please invite your friends, invite your friends. I want them to know me, you know, so share me to the world what is going on here. Yeah, hello, we are, actually we are making puff puff. So we are done in mixing the puff puff and we're gonna wait for like 45 minutes to 1 hour before it's right. So while waiting, I don't just want to stand here or sit here and start talking, you know. So that 1 hour, I'm just trying to prepare goat head ogbono soup, okay, with that hour. Hope I've answered your question. Welcome. Please invite your friends, okay? Yeah, I don't wash the stockfish. And if they come inside this pot, so all of them go boil together now. Then I'm just gonna tie the rest. In case you based in the Western world, you know, so this is how you do your crayfish, you know, with this kind of freeze bag. If you want to know how I do this, you can go to my YouTube channel, Queen Mrs. Yobosas TV, to know, okay? You'll turn for this kind of bag, then put on for freezer. This some of my crayfish and my ogbono. Ogbono go de normal fish. We don't just lay and make up. We have to eat good food so that skin go glow where makeup go stay. You know, if you not eat well, if you rub makeup before you know it, sweat, you go down, you go just, you know. You have to eat good. Eat good is very, very important. Just a moment, please. In this ogbono soup, I'm going to be adding this black spinach, okay? This spinach, and I'm going to be adding okra also. So this is the ogbono. We wash it with warm water. You know, say our mama that time, I don't know about you, especially if you are from Benin City, I don't know about other tribe. So if we want grand ogbono that time, our mama know the green may water touch and they'll say because they no draw well. Now lie, they draw well. And me, I not fit eat my food without I no wash them. So I'm done with this ogbono. Let me keep the rest. Okay, I wash it. I dey wash them well, well. It go draw. It better make it no. It better make it no too draw. Than say me come dey eat easy bit for belle. Mm-mm. I take care of my food. I know what I eat in my belly. I don't just eat anyhow. Mm-mm. I don't feel they clean for my skin. Me, I come dey eat dirty food for belle. Mm-mm. Even though me, my belle go fit take and bear, my children belle no fit take and because my children are not from Nigeria. My children are from Germany. So I have to protect what I'm giving them to eat. Because I love my children so, so much. Me and Obina from Nigeria, our belle go take and bear children, no take and. Hello, hello, beautiful lady. Thank you. Hello, gorgeous. Hello, yes, yes, hello. So. See all those yama yama wey come dey inside. Una see as I take wash the commot. You see how the ogbono come dey clean, come dey. This is how it should be. You know, if you are still living in Nigeria, you can continue like that, okay? But a person like me, even sometimes if I eat it, that time why you come? When I see the eater without washing, my belly dey pain, it dey pain. Like me now almost have bone, yes. So what do you expect? I came here at my very, very older age, okay? So I be like, who the bone here? Anything will go affect my children, belle go affect me because my belle no strong before I come up for Nigeria. Okay? So so let me take the water away and wash again. We'll call you some. This is how to prepare ogbono soup, okay? Because all those brown tea where be say una they see for the middle, not be ogbono, not dirty, so you have to wash it. That is why I'm very, very healthy. And my children and hobby too. Because I did my waiting, I did give the chop. And me myself, I did my waiting, I did eat. You see, I'm still adding water for the second time. I know some people will like, where they see the wash or gono before they eat. If you are comfortable without washing yours, it's also fine, dear, okay? It's also fine, but you see, for me and my family, we have to wash before we eat, okay? We wash before we eat. So if you know say waiting like they do, so you like them, so wash your bono before you eat, okay? Some of all this, there are some village that go son what did they call them? A goosey for ground. Now see fowl go the shit on top. Or goats go the shit on top. All these people, they all they wash now. They go pack her like that, go they sell for market. Then you will come say you don't go wash the food before you they eat her. Because say you want make your bono draw where yak yak. My children will say ew yak. So, think I'm done washing. So let me wash the third one. But inside my sink, I'm washing them in my sink now. Wash your food before you eat, especially all those African food that come from Nigeria. Oh, you both know they cultivate African food. Forget say we dey abroad. All the whole Africa food where we dey eat, they all come from Africa, you know. And you know Africa is very, very dirty. Africa is very, very dirty. So you have to make sure you wash them properly before taking it to your stomach. Make person not go they carry disease for your age. So guys, you see? So I'm done. Esther, go and sit down. Take your dollar. And this my blender. Please share me to the world. Give me a thumbs up. Okay? Give me a thumbs up. Share to your friends. So Ogbono, don't dey there. So this is the crayfish. The crayfish too, you make sure say Mrs. Iobosa wa. Hey, childhood best. Oh, see my childhood gang. How far, babe? I greet you. Greetings from Germany. How body? How is mama and your siblings? Hope you are doing fine. So I'm gonna take the quantity I want. Now crayfish be this. So if you come my house, you don't feel hungry because every food, any food where you want, I get on here. But I don't agree make people come my house. I don't agree. That was when I was single, not now. I said leave there. Going to be washing this one too. This is the crayfish I'm using. So we are going to be washing them. For the crayfish, if you dey wash crayfish, let water many well so that all those sand where be said that they'll go down. Okay, you let water cover them. They see and so hope you guys can see it. Okay. While washing your crayfish, you take an easy sand. Now like this, that they wash crayfish. They know they massage and make the bone not go shook your hand. So, step one is gone. So we are washing it. We are washing them again because this is more than one. So we are washing them again. As you as a saint goat head. Enjoyment good though. Why I go taste zanzan this food today? The thing you say as I they eat and reach, I still feel like who not they eat. Thank God for the kind body where it give me. So you see, I've washed them the second time. We know they wash for Naija. Me, no, nah, childhood best. So I not say we know they wash for Naija. But for here, even some people here say they know they wash. But me, I they make sure say I wash them well. And they make sure say I wash them. You know, say na small pikin I take a moat now. Nah, I still be like who they both for here. So as far as the thing they worry my belly, if I no wash, I feel say go still worry my children too. And if I they cook them for my children present, I no wash them, they don't want it. Go they irritate them. You know all these drama children. To even eat Africa food self, if they add, but my own, I teach them right from all moment they come. So 9% that they eat. My children that they eat Africa food well, but I have to make sure say I clean them. So I don't put crayfish. Now pepper, okay? We are still gonna wash the pepper. Everything we must wash. I know say we dey pay water bill for Europe. You understand? We dey pay water bill, we dey pay light bill. But not be only small water where you go take wash and go pay you now. At least your health matters a lot. So No, say I get children and I want make the eat and well well, so I know they use too much pepper. And we don't they use to around, we know yours they eat pepper like that. If not, children not go eat. And it's multi, mama is sharp. It's a sharp, mama. I go say, I don't blame you now. If you say Nigeria now on a day, so those children will be said, they never show since morning, go see this one. They come to say, it's sharp. Mama, it's so sharp. Hey, God. They get luck. I know they watch, but I've learned new one today now. Thank you. Hey, you welcome, you welcome, you welcome, dear. They wash them before you they eat. They wash them. I really love watching you. I must say you are very real and easy be. This my second time of watching your video. It's amazing. Keep it up. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, dear. Please, if you haven't liked this page, like this page so that anytime I just enter life, person don't need to invite you again. You go just join me automatic. Okay. Thank you so much, dear. And please invite your friends for me and give me a thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up. So, the pepper, if you dey wash the pepper, you feel massage and smoke, because na dry pepper, not be fresh pepper. So, part one is gone. I'll first come on this one like this. See sand way there inside, you see? I don't know if you're not fishing, and now they see sand. Sand the day. Hell, sand the day. Please, if you don't wash your food stuff, especially African food stuff, before eating, as soon as you watch this video, please take this time. Take this time. It's very, very important, okay? You see some people now, they ask me, Ebony, you have 3 kids and your belly still flat. Ebony, you have 3 kids. You are still looking so fine. Una no know whether now those dirty they make belly big self. Please wash your food before you eat, okay? Wash them properly. Wash them. So I said, remove my iPhone from the floor now. Remove my iPhone, please. Okay. I don't ground my foodstuff dry because I wash them before grounding. Tell me why my husband no go colo for me. Why my husband no craze for me? Where I sabi better thing. So. So guys, I'm done washing. In here I have ogbono, crayfish, and dry pepper. So what we are going to do now is to add the, please look at that baby, she is taking something in that place. Thank you so much, dear. Except, you know, I just have to leave it for her now. Bye-bye. Now she go take, maybe she won't help me cook. I'll wash it later. Thank you, dear. I bet when I see they help me, they look how, because all these children, they are very fast. So in here, I have ogbono, crayfish, and pepper. So we adding a little water, you know. Okay. This is the style. This is how I prepare my ogbono. You know, if you add water, it will still drop. It not go change from ogbono to egusi. If you use water ground ogbono, if you wash and wear, that ogbono where you define, now it go still be, no go change, okay? Please, guys, wash your food properly. Take care of your food. It's very, very important, okay? It's very, 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 very important. So that we're not going to stay healthy. Because all those cancer, kidney disease, we don't know where the thing for the come. May we not be a partaker of all those deadly diseases in Jesus' name, but at least may we see they protect our food, okay? It's very, very important. Ogbono no draw, better pass petting, first go they carry disease. You understand? So this is it, guys. I'm a battleground now. Give me a thumbs up, okay? If you love, like, wow, sad, angry, okay? Honest, speakers, and they can't. I don't see many way, wedding. Yeah, you're welcome, dear, you're welcome. Thanks, and invite your friends, please, okay? Invite your friends. Journey, please invite your friends. So, guys, you see, as it's smooth. It even smooth pass all those one where be say that the ground dry and join the T-self, all those yama yama, you understand? So this is the outcome of it. I don't know if you guys can see it properly. You see inside very very smooth. If you dey eat and you know see seed, no single seed, okay? I hope you guys learned something new. I'm already seeing some comment like I learned something new, and I'm so glad that you learned from me. So that goat meat, una no say that they boil meat, they know they green made the meat. Except don't spoil something there. Okay. If una they boil meat, they don't they let them too overdone, you understand? Because the cooking never finish. Okay. So this is cooking life with Queen Sisi Obosa. The meat don't boil, and I'm gonna my best use this spoon. Tape up and come out small. thank you all for joining. Thanks for joining. Please like this page before you leave. Oh, something they suck well for here, okay? Something they suck for here. For single, married, about to be married, you know, young, old, you know, this page is very, 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 is really helpful. And I was so glad, you know, I've gotten several messages that from my inbox that they're learning something from me that I should keep it on. So, for their sake, I'm not gonna give up, you know. So guys, this is the boiled goat head. Mm? We are cooking goat head ogbono soup. Mm? Enjoyment too good though. Enjoyment good. If you get money, eat or eat. Because now only the one way you chop for belle, now be your own. That one not me say may you not save. You understand? You know? It's not about me bragging. I'm not bragging. Who see myself who now not say my money they smell? My money not be naira, na euros, you understand? At least I'm worth more than 25,000 euro, you know? So, eat safe, okay? Eat well, hmm? Eat well, now the money will be say, now the... stop. Now the one will be say, you sure for belle, now it be your own, okay? If your salary na 2,000 euro or your money na 1,000 euro, you know, come on, the one where you want to feed, the one where you want to buy makeup, the one where you say you want to buy clothes, the one where you remain for inside, you go put on for service, okay? When I know, say, I know they live fake life, I know they make math. If there's one person you all see raise tomorrow now, say, may we do back account challenge, everyone is there everywhere, I see they talking, you know. So, my long years in Germany, I not use that to play ball, you understand. So, I'm a very, very sensible person, you know. I get sense where, I wise where. I know how to live life, as in good life, you know. So, like this page and you will learn from me, okay? Mm? Like this page and you will learn from me, okay? So, guys, while cooking ogbono soup, I know they add too much onions. That onions will be say at a boy meat is enough now. What you want to know? I said stop. My iPhone. I said you are drumming with my iPhone. Hey God, don't break it, oh, don't break it, eh? I still want that phone to serve for me before I buy new one, or before Papa buy new one for me, okay? So guys, this is the spinach and it's blocked, you know, so I have to defrost it first in my in microwave. Thanks for the love, thanks for the like. I'm seeing your love sticker, please keep it up, okay? Show me some love. It's not easy, you know, to come they teach all these things or to come they do all these things live. Not be everybody they want. Some of them, they'll go create private page. May you come fair pay before you feel watch them. But me, I'm here doing it free of charge. You understand? Now go better. Not be to buy create page. Do a private. Say if person don't pay you, you know, agree may watch or something. Not be that money you want it better. Who done better, done better. Everybody don't go since 2006. So I'm here to do it free of charge, and the only way you can appreciate me is to like, comment, and share to your friends. Share me to the world, okay? I'm here, you know, to motivate a lot of especially women, you know, concern men, women, to motivate, especially young ones, young ladies like me, where they fear to go to marriage. Some people, they see proposal every day. They don't want to accept because they fear, you know. So just share me, you know, maybe through me, some people can take that bold step to say, yes, I do. Before they go say no, lose their future husband, because future husband, they come once in a while. If you miss that opportunity, it's not coming again, no, it's not. The rest where you go call they see my money, give me money. If you not give me money, I not go marry you. If you not give me money, I know this. At the end of the day, if you give them money, marriage will be say for give my money. That marriage, you know, they last 6 months, it don't scatter. 3 months, it don't scatter. But my way be say God destiny for you. They will come to stay. You understand? Like my husband now, my husband is mine. Just say he not come quick come, you understand? But the time where he take home, he has come to stay, you know. That is, he they spend for me, they give me what I want, you understand? As you say, I look down on her that time and say, no, I beg, I never ready, man, the family. I for not they happy for my marriage today, you understand? So I'm here to motivate a lot of people, most especially young ladies like me, or advanced lady, old lady, everybody. So invite them here, okay? It's tea, and this is the spinach, and I'm going to be defrosting them in my microwave, okay, or in the microwave. Especially women, if you see husband way be say, man way be say, he like you, he want marry you, agree, you understand, just agree. Then say you don't reach 35 or 30 years, you can't go the fire husband. No, don't fire husband, let husband fire you. What is the apple? Hey, yeah, my lights don't off. So guys, my light is off, you know. I hope you guys can still see me like this. It just off and I don't know why. So we are going to be defrosting them in microwave. For like 10 minutes we do. Hope you guys are still seeing me. The light is, you know, it's off. I don't know why, you know. So this is the oil I use. Hope you guys are still seeing me. Yeah, it's dark. My light just went off and I don't know why. I don't know why. Maybe the light, they get how many minutes we go walk, Chris, okay? So, hope you guys can still see me. This is the oil I'm using in case you live in Germany. It's called Guinea Fresh. So, let's continue. Let me swipe the comment away. So, invite your friends and share me to the world. Nice small oil now, fair put. What is wrong with my light? I'm coming. Let me see if I can get the other light. Guys, I don't leave there.
here. I'm here again. I just went to get. I think it's better now. Hope it's bright again. So let's manage it like this, okay? So invite your friends. Yes, we are still seeing you. Okay, thank you. Ese, no, baby, now you throw away for ground. Don't worry, you come and wash it. I'm not going to wash. You come and wash it. So guys, I'm not going to juice in more onions like I said before. This is the ogbono. You just... Hope you guys can see me, oh. Take some warm water from your tap. Now my tap be this. What is wrong now? What is wrong with this camera? Why are you dazzling? It didn't work so. So I got some water and you know. See. Our buns, they wait for us later. We'll fry our buns later. It's hot. I say you fall down. Stop running. So, then we add to it. We go just the turn and may not go boom. Then this different style to cook. Cream to prepare clean ogbono soup. Esther, stop running. This is how it is. Okay. So this one I'm gonna wash it away later. I said, stop running. You fall down. So this water that is here, we need it now. Be adding some mangi because that mangi will be say I take boil meat. I think that is enough for now. Then later, if I don't put everything, then I can't taste and then I'll tell you whether I'll add more mangi or not. Nice taste, thank you. They cook, eh? If they taste, let me taste.
goat meat. Come and eat. Join me, guys. Mm. Please share me to the world, though. Share me to the world. Okay? Send me to the world. Mm? I see where they cook. I see where Bunny they cook. As I clean for Facebook, now so I clean for real life. I don't live fake life. Oh. I can't afford fake life. I don't feel they live life where peace I don't feel live to the fullest. Mm? Before adding the spinach and what is it called? And okra. You'll first let the ogbono don't smoke. So it's done. It's cooking. Mm? And while waiting, I cut this fresh fish. We'll need this fresh fish. This is my best fish. And not to get bone, now I tell like them. Not only my best, my family's best. So I cut them into four. Mm? Then remove the easy bits. Wait, they inside. Hey, yeah, that light pay me yours now. That one be yours a bright well. Now they see me well. But at least, since you guys can still see me, I think it's fine. I have to manage it. We'll use that fresh fish and this one. This one, if I want to do it again, I'll bring it live, okay? I did this. Mama never said fish before. I never said fish before, but I know how to do it. Esther, what are you doing there? Don't go and spoil something there. You don't disturb them. They are very, very expensive. So don't go and spoil it. Okay. My microwave say it don't ready, so now be that sound. Ping, ping, ping. When I know where be say you get better quality things for us. Anything where you send I may do. If you don't do and finish, he go call you. Ping, ping, ping. So, it don't ready now. So guys, it's ready. Waiting I'll do now I to remove the water with filter and massage it. I'll massage the water come out or I'll press the water come out. So like I said before, my English is not so good, so don't judge me. Don't judge me. Don't judge my English. This thing hurts too. I said, stop running. Hmm? I'll come and lock that door now. That other door. That other door. Now, see my daughter. Because my parlor get two door. You understand? Two door. If they enter from here, follow the other side, come out, they run. I also fear me, she won't go far. So this is spinach. I don't squeeze the water for months. Okay? If you're based in the Western world, make sure say you squeeze your water for months. The water for months for spinach before you get cook. So I think is enough now. Then I just have to add my okra or some okra. Where my okra? So guys, this okra, I'm the one that slices it, you know. Sometimes I dey buy my okra key because maybe the time where it be say I feel like eating okra soup, you know, and I know if you go shopping, I know say I get my freezer. So you wash and cut them and keep your refrigerator or freezer. Everybody don't only slay on Facebook. I slay everywhere. I be all weather. I slay in cooking. I slay in baking. Everything. Okay, so this is the okra. See, my okra be this. My okra, I know they use this thing because I know say it go still melt for inside the cooking pot. See me so. Please give me a thumbs up. I just added some okra. Esther, what are you doing? Don't spoil something there. Mama is gonna be sad if you spoil stuff there. You know, stuff in that parlor, they are very, very expensive. So don't spoil it. We are adding more okra. I think that is enough so that leaf go see where it go come later. Okay, thank you all for joining. Please like and share me to the world. Like this page, please. If you have not yet liked this page, like this page. See inside. Thank you for your love. Thanks for your love. Thanks for your love. I appreciate you all. So this fish now. You know, say some people now they go they form, they'll say they don't they use head of fish they cook. But for ebony, ebony not they form. Ebony they use head of fish they cook because without this head of fish, the fish never complete. Okay? This is my best part. This is my best part when it comes to fish, when it comes to eating fish, okay? So what I go do now to remove the I don't know. And the engine. Now engine will they call this one that year now. Engine. Wait. This thing now engine will they call it that year now. I be get another name. Let me know if you get another name. So we are removing the engine. So we are removing the engine. And just a moment, I have to throw this away. So, I'm back, guys. I'm back. And yeah, we will still remove the bone. Wait, the ear. Yeah, now ear. Now ear go there. And the ear, still get the ear too. So we are removing them. You know. I sure say school bill. Wait, hold on, I'm coming. So guys, we just removed the, you know. It's not for me. I don't eat any head of anything. Hey, yeah. Maybe they forbid that. This one say, hey, it's my husband's best part, you know. Same with my husband though. I say if my husband they follow me, they jack this thing today. Now then you go come tell me, say, honey, leave that head of fish for me. I am the man of the house. I'm the head of the house. I say my husband then he funny. If he there with you for us, eh? If he dies, you go laugh. So tell oh yeah, go come they pay me, I'll come push on. So yeah, when you want to start work, come go. I don't tire to laugh. Eh? Now yeah, because of this thing, now my husband they remind me all the time, say he's the head of the family. I'll come give and say oh yeah, take. So we don't wash them, eh? I don't wash them two times. I don't remove the yama. I don't remove the engine. Una no tell me what it they call that thing why I come out just now. For me na engine, na no I put oh engine. Bless you, what it they carry tongue come out for? So funny, yes. You didn't close your microwave. Hey, thank you so much, dear. I bet Mona they just they put on her eyes like this. They correct me in case I do some mistake. Thank you so much, dear. I'm closing it right away, okay? Yeah. Thank you so much. You are right. Yes, so yes. Keep inviting your friends and share me to the world, guys. See, ogbono soup, egusi soup. Anytime you dey cook, I no come up for there. You go use a toner all the time, you know. You go make sure say you dey toner, or else you go burn. So let me taste it if it's okay. So guys, I'm going to be adding some salt and one more Maggi cube, okay? Now, not say that one, I take boiled meat. So this one is for the soup. So I'm done with Maggi today. This, no Maggi cube. Don't enjoy yourself there. So we keep turning. Thank you. That bones go done ready. Ben, I may we just cook soup finish before we come fry up. So let me add some salt. Add some salt. Not to put salt, so you know, they put salt small. Not just put at once. May not cut too much. So this cooking life with Queen Sisi Yobosa, the multi talented queen. Okay, everything will be say real housewife sabi. I just like your style, my sister. You are beautiful and funny. Thank you so much. At least I'm glad to make you smile. Thank you so much, dear. So, guys, this is what my page is talking about. Cooking, makeup, and hairs is what my page is talking about. I'm not here to fight. I'm not here to address any issue of people I don't know before or I haven't met before, okay? This is what my page is talking about. Cooking, hairs, and makeup. Other stuff I don't do. So like this page, follow my page, you know? and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Queen Mrs. Yobosas TV. Now see as my kitchen they sparkle. Now maintenance now they give, and this kitchen has been years, 6 to 7 years. Now I don't they use on. Now see everything is still there intact because I they maintain. Now maintenance is the key, you know. If you sabi maintain something, you know. If you want to buy something, even those 9,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000 of euro, it not pay you because you know say you go fit take care of her. May it last for you. So guys, you are born on now. I want to let me show you guys. You see? So that okra it don't melt. I know they scrape my okra because it go mint. So I'm going to be, you know, adding my spinach. Please share me to the world. Invite your friends and like this page. We added some water for it to cook. You have to stir gently. If you now they turn a pot of soup, you now make sure say now they hold on here or here. May not go through away. So, guys, at this point, I'm going to be adding that three stockfish where beside boil joint meat. You know? Then the goat head will come later. So, Tiri. So while waiting, let me quick wash this plate. So after I'm done maintaining this place, then we will come fry our buns, okay? Please don't go, stay with me. We never do our aim finish, okay? We never finish waiting we come for. Just stay. I love this lady for always minding her business on Facebook. Nice one. Keep it up. I really like you. Mwah! Thank you so very much. Thanks for your love. I love you too, dear. I love you too. I love you too. Mwah! Thank you so much. So, please invite your friends for me. Invite your friends. This fish, I'm going to be using this. I don't already wash this fish. The only thing before I smoke and the only thing when I go to now to just mist and smoke, you know. Then I go add all this one joiner. This fish will be say I want you so. Okay. This is the fish I'm gonna be using later. Make the soup yours a done small for them. So before it done, Mike, we wash this plate. Hope you guys are seeing me. It's not easy to fix camera properly. Okay, I just want you guys to be seeing me. Guys, in case for those who live in Germany, I don't know about other countries. For me, I live in Germany and we pay our bills, okay? I know be aduro way be say everything go be free, you know. For me, I pay my bills, I pay my light bills, I pay my water bills. So this is how I wash my plate so that government no go use the so that government not go out they suck my money. You understand? I'll fair put water for here. In case you live in Germany, so this is how to do it. You put water here. If you don't put water for inside here, now warm water away. If you don't put warm water for inside here, then the juice soap, this is the soap I use. I use palm oil because it not get hotter. You know they get hotter. So you add some. And now this foam now they use Vilenda because it they clean well well. They clean plate and pot well well. Now because on my pot and plate, they know they ever hold because this sponge is good well well. Okay. And I go want to make that they see me too. I want to position this camera now. Because if I don't wash all this plate commode, I know they're comfortable if I they do the rest. You know, so this is how I wash my plates. Normally I also have a washing machine, you know. But stuff like this, I don't wash them in my washing machine. This is my washing machine, guys. Yeah, this is my washing machine. You see, it's on fine. You see, this is off, this is on. You see, but in case like this, I don't use washing machine. I wash them with hand, you know. So this is how I wash them, just to wash them fast, because this kind of stuff, you don't feel wash them for washing machine, not only flat plates. Now you know, they wash for washing machine. So, about the video I and my husband did on Valentine's Day, you know, I couldn't get a message, like, even call, said, phone calls. I could get phone calls like, oh, Ebony, your husband is so funny and entertaining, you know. They say my husband, they funny, my husband, they entertaining. Say, they go like, make that they see my husband well. The one make that they see my husband well for video, you understand. I was like, no. My husband now working class. You know if you can see her for video all the time like that. Because if you still to come out just now that same day go come still call me say now I go still talk say my husband is jobless. Okay? For me, I'm here for you guys. If you feel say my own entertainment, you know reach you say now my husband though you want because say my husband they entertain him, may come quit his job, come they sit down for Facebook or for live video. No. My husband is not gonna do that because all these flashy things will be say if they buy for me. If he not work, how you wanted the ban for me? I be not say Facebook they pay. It's not that I'm angry or hey, I'm not angry. I not say me, I be open-minded somebody. So that is not what to call somebody for and be telling me my husband is so entertaining. Why my husband? So the one where me they entertain since he not like and my husband though now you want me my husband come jobless because say he want entertain you. No dear, okay. My husband is working. He have to make money for me to live fine for the house to be okay. You know. If you want to see my husband. Is once in a while when he's free, or maybe we get an appointment for house, then go take excuse for work. You understand? So, my own entertainment is enough, okay? My husband cannot be coming here and be entertaining you because Facebook, no, they pay. Facebook, no, they pay. They know if he pay my husband the money, where be say go reach us. My husband no fit pay money where be say we go fit there the best flashy things or still they save. You know, Facebook is not gonna pay us, okay? Nigeria now with the leave. man is not allowed to sit at home. You must work. Even woman me be so. You know, women is not allowed. At a God, you single mother. Single mother is not allowed to sit down for us for Germany. They go only give you 3 years. May you take care of that pikin. After that 3 years, every day you go to see letter for your letter boss. May you come start work. Talk of my husband. No. My husband cannot be jobless because he wants to entertain you, okay? If you feel, say, the entertainment where me they give you will not do you. Now, my husband, you want to see. No. Leave there. You want to eat raw fish? Leave there. Say the one where me they do it, not they entertain you. Say now my husband don't know you want. My husband cannot be entertaining you. Except say you want to give a salary where we say he reach 1.6 or 1.8 every month. Uh-huh. Then or 2,000 euros self. Then I will ask him to quit his job to come and be entertaining you. Okay? Yes, so it's not possible. Please don't put your man, even if he at home, don't bring him here. Secure your gift that God give to you. Thank you, my love. Thank you. Deputy say I go mad. Now those kind of people now you go constitute say your husband jobless, your husband this, your husband that. How you go just look me. You say me my husband come to entertain you. You high. No, like seriously, you are, because the thing you just see, they provoke me somehow. Because say my husband do short live video, he funny, then you can't like him. May they do live video. May they follow me, they do live video because say he want entertain you for free. God forbid bad thing. Please, so don't ever request for such again, because I know you are watching me here. Don't ever request for such. For son, because all these things will be say as I define every day, not be free. If my husband no work, I want to find. Eh? If my husband no work, if my husband can't entertain you, I want to give me money. Ha. I'm not that kind of women that encourage their husband to sit at home. I'm not that kind of woman. No. I'm not that kind of woman. My husband must work and bring money for me. Okay? His wife. Eh? If we never marry, that one, they're different. If you want useless in life, I go help and useless. Huh? But since he married me, he paid my bride price. I can never... No. He must work. He must. Germany, the land of opportunity. You know, they're not the see jobless for Germany. If you want 10 job today, you go see them. So not the country like this now. I'm going to encourage my husband. May come to sit down with me for social media. How much? Ah yes, they say YouTube they pay me. I never even collect money. Okay, maybe not because I never get this. I never collect money. Ah yes, if they pay. Like 50 euro. Now that 50 euro, now I want to buy Brazilian hair. Now I want to buy makeup. Now I want to eat. Now I want to buy better expensive things. Please don't talk that again, no. My husband must work, okay? So guys, in this point, that Bono go don't reach now. I want to put my... I want to put my goat head. This is goat head. This is I said, what are you doing here? Oh my goodness. Mama, you will fall down. Please go and sit on your chair. Go and sit on your chair, please. So you turn now. So guys, at this point, I'm going to be adding some red oil I shown before, you know. So now this red oil now I showed before. So. Please invite your friends. Who be this? Thank you. y habiter. Allô? Allô? I'm fine. Who is on the line, please? No, I'm not. I'm not. Okay, tell me. You watching me? Okay, it's not on speaker. Speak on, my lady. How are you doing? Okay. Oh, you welcome, Naomi. Yeah. Yeah, that is a good idea. I'm gonna take it there. Just that, you know, YouTube, you understand? The way people just they announce and they go say they are doing it because of money. They are doing it because of money. So I don't want many people come, they use that eye, they look me, say, even when I born myself, one shop YouTube money. Now you say, okay, man, you all live on. You know, this our Africa people. If we say the money self, I don't even get and they come. Anything I buy now, they'll say now YouTube money. Now because I also say, I also log that YouTube. Yeah. Okay. Talk about it. God bless you, ma. You see, not be everybody go just get the mic, call me, call, encourage me like this. For this, I love you so much, ma. Okay, yeah, okay. So, make my soup no burn, just drop your number for me, then we'll talk later about that. Okay, yeah, I really need to know some certain things inside that YouTube because, oh, God bless you, ma. God bless you, ma. Yeah, God bless you, ma. Thank you so much. Please, your number, I'll drop your number, okay? Yes. Yes. Thank you very much, ma. Bye. Thank you so very much, ma. Yeah. Yes. Thank you, ma. Yeah. So, guys, let's continue. Let's continue. How much you get, Seth? Ah, I get millions of euros, dear. I get millions of euro, not one, not 20, not 30, millions of euro. You know, see, huh? Now only this more where I talk. Now you can't ask me, but the cookie will be said they show you since you don't see that one, okay? Dear? So you have to leave my, see your baby one for you. And say, what are you doing there? Thank you very much, dear. Ese, this chair, I'm seizing them now. So you are blocked for you to ask me how much I get, and you not see the cooking while they teach you since. May you for go give your husband better food shop if you get husband. So you are blocked, okay? And I be millionaire in case you want to know. I be millionaire, not be for naira, for euros, okay? Hope I've answered your question. So thank you. Bye. So guys, let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. May I show now the face first? Now they see ya. Goat head soup. Goat head soup, you know? This goat head ogbono soup. Don't answer them. I won't, dear. I won't. Thank you so much. So, in this process, we're going to be adding our fish. When I not say I don't feel wash this fish. In case you are joining, I have washed this fish already. So, we are adding this. We're adding this. When I think say easy for person to they come life, you think say you that just let that comment. You think say easy for person to they come life with our time, come they do all those things. But you're not gonna distract me, okay? You're not gonna distract me. I'm gonna continue what I'm doing. If you think say easy, you go open your own life. May you come they do one too. Come they show people wait till you know and wait till you sound. So after adding the fish, guys, I'm going to be adding some salt. Like I said before, you they add salt gradually. At least for a black woman to have money for Germany, it's not easy, okay? It's not easy. If I enter bank, I want to go deposit money for my account. Even the Germans, yeah, like so that they hate me. Okay? Okay? So I get plenty money. I get euros and not naira. So guys, I still dey wash this plate so that I can fry that bowl. Because if I don't wash this plate come out, I know they comfortable for waiting. I dey do anything way besides they do. I know they comfortable. So keep inviting your friends. Keep sharing me to the world. Share me. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Queen Mrs. Yobosas TV. Because not be only here now go the day. Not be only here now go the day. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Queen Mrs. Yobosas TV. Like that kind one now where be say you want to see my husband. So go and subscribe to my YouTube channel. You will see my husband for there. Well, okay. Say you can't leave my husband. You can't see my husband free of charge. I don't think it's possible. I don't think it's possible. I let come on. You know, see, let it come on. Person don't need to get money. Person no need to get money before the impart knowledge to others. She really do a great job. I appreciate you. Thank you so much, dear. Thank you so much. Hey, jealous people everywhere. Long East. Thank you, my love. I just tired. You not see her. All the ones where this said they talk since say poo monkey, poo oh yeah, boy goat meat. You not hear that one. Only small way this I talk about money issue. And most of my Facebook friends, they don't say Ebony not be the bragging type, you understand? I ask, they keep myself low-key, you know? Like all this small bragging now. I started this small bragging since 2017 when I'm on no nuisance. Person will be say, I don't know from Adam. Came out to talk shit about me, you understand? Because say, I they live a low-key. You know, I they live private life because I they think say now those kind of people that they like, you know, they underrate me to a very low, you know, low somebody, you understand? So now I'm here for the bragging, but not too much, so small. Now I gotta give them. Now I gotta give them. They ever shin. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for your wonderful comments. My yours, forget that that one yours now. I don't block her. Huh? He can only wash. He can never. He or she. I don't know whether na boy or girl, or whether na man or woman. He can never comment here again. If you go open another account, I say, one couple mate nice that time. If he or she go open fake another account, I go still block him. Make no sense. Nonsense comment is not welcome here, okay? Rubbish comment is not welcome here because I'm not here for you giving me bad comments, but I'm here for those that, you know, that care, for those that learn, that want to learn, okay? Yeah. So this soup, thick well. You make sure say you cook it on a low heat. Low heat, oh, this time around, low heat. May your soup not go, they smell bonbon. Enjoy your money because it's not easy. Thank you, Jare. If that is easy to make up for Germany, oh yeah. May they come Germany, may they come make up. It's not easy to have a huge... I bet my brat small, Jare. It's not easy to have a huge mighty service. As I mean, for a black person, oh, for a black woman or a black man, it's not easy to have a huge bank account. Oh, it's not easy. Not be everybody that agree may open account. If you never work like this, sweat, they not agree may you get that service in peace. Every minute they go, they disturb you. Bring your konto hashtag. Bring your konto hashtag. Bring your konto hashtag. And the way I tell make the money, now my sweat, I didn't make the money out of prostitution. Now this my 10 fingers and my 10 and my talent. Now I tell make the money, so I have every reason to brag about it. If it is you, go do your own. May you come challenge with Ebony, okay? If it is you, go do your own. A lot of people who base in Germany will understand what I'm saying. It's not even allowed for a black man to have small chikele money for service without them disturbing that black man, black woman. Talk of small picking like me, it is easy. And I'm bragging about it, I'm saying it because I know it's real. You understand? If you raise the challenge, now make person like you now. Go raise the challenge. You may you go do one now. Go raise the challenge. Post your own. Say you want to challenge everybody. If I knock my own, give you it. Because say you get evil out, you go the shit for body. Not be saying nah, man. You go the shit for body. So who is that again? I don't pick private number. If you calling me, you want me to talk to you, you have to show your number, okay? The only place where they pick a private number now for house telephone. If na my handy they call, you have to show your number. I don't pick strange numbers, I'm sorry, or private numbers. So guys, thank you all for watching. Thanks for me. I just love you anyway. Thank you, my queen. Thank you. That's true. I beg if you base in Germany or anybody that base in Germany, please prove me wrong. If what I'm saying is a lie, if what I'm saying is a lie, if you never work for this country, may your waist nearly break. Not be prostitution, no. Hand job, you never walk, may your waist almost break. You are not entitled to get like huge service. You are not. They go disturb you until you squander that money to 1 cent. You understand? So I'm so proud of myself. At least I not be all those kind of people. I live my life well for this country. I arrange my plans well, you know. Young woman will be say he get better plan. You understand? He plan well for her life. Now you will be say me no know before. I don't even know whether I fake account. Now you they use. Now one can they attack me because say I talk. Even though I talk and said, I'm just saying that to motivate a lot of people. You know, if you want to have a youth service, you don't want make government they disturb you, say, why you get this kind of money, why you don't get this kind of money. Be working. Legal job, okay? Legal job, not prostitution. Hand job, okay? You go see, say, you go get your account, you know? All those one will be say that they do for Nigeria. Me, I know they do all those one because I know what tomorrow now, may they come tell me story saying I saw money entire year, money no entire day. So that is why I decided to, you know, make sure I did that, I achieved that in this country. Okay? So if you're based in Germany, you want to be saving, you don't have that mind to be calling your people from Nigeria like, mama, help me keep this money, or elder brother, help me keep this money, or elder sister, help me keep this money. So you have to be working, so that they go allow you run your bank, they'll allow you save in peace. Okay, you have to be working, at least legal job, that you have to be paying tax, you know, you have to work legal job. Not be all those kind of one where they say that they work for 6 months rest or work for 3 months rest steady. The only thing we go keep you for us now, say you get baby where they take care of. So if you don't take care of your baby finish, your small picking finish, you have to go back to work. If you want to live a good life in Germany. So don't see Ebony and come and be asking Ebony how much you get self. When me know say my back account is the food show way. You come they ask me that kind of question. I don't fake it. It's real. It's real. So you see? Now low heat. Now I see that they cook and they come see soon. Okay. So at this point, we're gonna be adding this. You know, before I smoke, I don't remove the sheet, the yama yama, everything. The only thing we're gonna remove now, like this thing. So then I'll still resign this one. You know, then I'll come break, remove that bone way this center. I hope you guys are seeing me. Wait, will I say? Where I'll put this thing? Let me put it here. So you guys can see me. You go remove SL shift. You go remove this thing. SL, who say you walk? Who say you walk? Who say you walk? Like this dry one now for the head, you know. So I go come out time because it ain't dry, it not fresh again, it don't dry. So I'm going to be removing this. And I've removed the bones out. And this is the remaining. So this one will come inside. I beg, leave them now. The food will they wait for. You don't ready. If yes, I beg. DHL now. Okay, I'll DHL and come, okay? So you see, we'll come put her inside like this. I see it. Eat good food, okay? Eat good food. Then you're gonna still turn my small. If you don't add this your fish, then not to turn and make the number to over scatter. They say all those things you are bringing there, they have been washed already. Stop. Let's see if the thing is sweet, okay? The thing is sweet, well, but what you need now? Small pinch of salt. Like I said, stop yet. Say I use tomatoes. So we are going to be adding, you know, some pinch of salt here. That's why they take a small. Because ogbono soup, they do one kind thing. You know, you know, they put on small. Give it to me. Give it to me. Mama will be mad at you. Don't worry, big sis and big bro will soon come. Then go and play with them, okay? Yeah? Please, so go subscribe to my YouTube channel. Go subscribe. Queen Mrs. Yobosas TV. See, you still feel still test on like this, okay? Man, do Nigeria style, not be only Yobo style, will they do? Very, 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 very yummy. So, stuff, I'm gonna be keeping them back, you know. Hello everyone, in case you just watching, hi, please invite your friends and make sure you watch the video from the beginning when I'm done, okay? Now see where they put my food stuff. And they arrange them well, everything accordingly. Like this nutmeg now, they come here back. And then now they put my gewürz. So invite your friends as we are about to start frying the bones, okay? We are about frying the bones. I'll still speak today. See English, we are about to start frying the bones. It be like say correct too. We are about to start frying the bones. No, I'm not sure say correct. So please invite your friends as we are about frying the bones. God Almighty will empower you in Jesus' name. Amen. Stay blessed, my dear. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. God bless you. So please share me to the world. Share me to the world. Share me to the world. Let me motivate a lot of our mostly young women. Young women like me this year 2020. Especially those who are where be say they Nigeria that they ask, I bet send me 5k. I bet send me 20k. I bet send me this thing. Come, let me teach you how to fish, okay? I know why man they give you fish shop all the time. Let me teach you how to fish. Come, invite them. Wow. That's nice. I don't know why big bro and bases are still not here. They're supposed to be here by now. Una see, as I they cook, I they clean. As I they cook, I they clean, you know, so that you don't go be stressed for me later. Ha ha, my bright light is back. I don't understand this life now because my new light, it be like say get where they own reach. Then you go off automatically, you know. Not be this kind one, I want. I'll say may all be bad, another one for me. My light is back. Ha ha. I best speak up anyhow. Thank you, my love. Thank you, my love. Now this kind of people now I want may they wash me. All these kind of people will be say you understand me, eh? Not be the ones will be say they'll come see they fight me for my small success. Success where God bless me. Eh? If you know, person get money, they pepper you for body. Stop washing me. Not wash me again. Not come here again. Okay? If not, you're gonna keep hearing it from my mouth because not true. You know? I don't claim who I'm not. Okay? Because the time all those years where be say I take quiet, where one person where be say I don't know before, come out, come talk who I know be. I don't see who come out, come fight for me. I can't say man lock up for many years, make I see who go believe. Now, true lock up. Most of you almost believe that. Eh? Now, where be say I don't they prove her now. You see the verse, you where don't know me before. Where? May God forgive you. May God forgive you. And may God provide for you. Because person way be say girl like me now. I know if you go the heavy people way be say he gets. You understand? Because me myself, I get. So now because say he not get. And may God provide for you. You know? And may God keep providing for me. Because money not they get it too much. You know? So that is the prayer. I can only pray for you. That is daily prayer. I can pray for you. So you will stop hating on me. Okay. What is it? You bring this chair again. Give it to me. I don't know why you say my TikTok to you and say. So please invite them or invite your friends who want to start frying our bones. So invite your friends. I don't maintain the old kitchen back to normal. So we have to let me wash my hands because I just want to touch my hair. Okay, so I'm washing my hands. Please invite your friends. Normally today's video is how to fry buns because we have to wait for it to set for like 1 hour. I think it's even more than 1 hour now. So now we are back. That is why I just said let me use that time to prepare this goat head of ogbono soup. Esther, leave me alone. So I'm going to be taking this pot here. You know, I'm going to be taking it there. It's all no. Now you see, my kids are here. Excuse me, guys. Hello? Okay. Nah, hi. Hello, you get us? Okay, keep this, okay? Don't come to the kitchen, I'm on live. School bag. Angela, do your homework. Amy, do your homework. You finish your homework?
Yeah.
And Amy, did you finish your homework? Yeah. 9. Because you kept quiet before saying, yeah, you are lying. Bring out your homework and be doing it, okay? I'm going to join you later to control them if you get them all right, okay? So the soup will continue cooking there. So here we are going to be frying our puff. So this is the pot I'm going to be using. You see, it's very, very thick. So this is to fry, but it has this round shape, but it's not cooking pot. This is frying pot, you know. So I prefer this one when it comes to frying buns. So we put it to hot, make the water dry. the water we are tearing some may dry well well. Please invite your friends. So invite your friends because we are back to the main recipe. Invite your friends, share me to the world. You know, share me to the world. I want to motivate a lot of people out there. So this is the bones. This is the dough. This is the dough we missed earlier. Beautiful lady, thank you. Hi, how are you doing? So and I'm going to be using this oil. They call it sonneblume oil. In English, this is sunflower oil. Okay, yeah, this is what I'm going to be using in Friday puff puff. Please invite your friends and share me to the world. Invite your friends. Okay, don't dry now. Then our soup, see they cook for them. So I'm opening it because it's new. Now hear that. That oil make that sound. So please kindly invite your friends. Invite your friends. So I'm adding some oil. I add a much quantity of oil because I want it to, you know, to cover. I want to make it cover. Angela, how was school today? Did anyone disturb you in school? And Amy?
No.
Okay, good. So I'm not gonna forget the soup. This should not be yellow. My fufu, correct fufu, I will not put later. But that one will be outside live video. I will be back. Okay, I'm waiting. I'm still here. You are so beautiful. Oh, you too. Thank you so much. Thank you so very, very much. You see, I don't touch my hair again, so I have to wash my hands. Because if you dey fry bones, you have to make sure your hands are clean. You have to make sure your hands are clean. So. Time for here. So, who not go one shop for this kind kitchen, eh? Who not go one shop? So this is how a woman kitchen should look like. Even though money not there to take buy fine expensive things inside like this, at least even though not only one microwave you get for inside your kitchen, but make sure say they clean the kitchen very well. You know, it's very, very important. So, we need this. Now, here, now we go to pack the bones, put later. We need this. We need this plate, so we'll put her like this. Elsa, Angie, please play with your sister now. Beat it. Man, continue the one why they do this. Like this one, and this one big pass. This one go pack well. So you have to make sure that is what every good mother should ask from their kids when back from school. Love you, darling. Oh, thank you so much, my queen. Mwah, I love you so much. Mommy, now boss, now what they do today, oh boss. So in case you are just joining, you can watch from later when I'm done, okay? From beginning, you can watch how to make a puff puff. Nigerian puff puff. So guys, to check if the oil is hot enough, we're just gonna try. Hey, oh, it's not pre-open again. Hey, see, go pay. Hey, see, wala. Angie, please come. I need your help. See, pot not be open again. No. You know what? Hold it. Just press it down like this. Press it with your true strength, okay? Press it properly. Hey, see, go back. Hey, which can't it be this so? But you say no go open. You know this pot, eh? You have to lock it properly so that hair no go enter. Me can go over tighter, but it dare not. We open now, me and my daughter. So this is the boss now. Now see how the thing pump. So if you guys can see me, let me know. Let me know. Good evening, my lady. How is the family? Very well, dear. Very well. We are very, very fine. So before you dey fry, as you may pop like this, you first do one together with your hand. But make sure say you first wash your hand, though. And if you are frying buns, low heat, low heat. If you not lower the heat, it not go down, reach inside, it go the bone. So that is not how to make puff puff. So you have to make sure you fry it low heat. So you see, after turning it again, it went low, you know. So you fair do small, take try if the oil don't hot. Okay, the oil don't hurt. Well, let me shift the camera closer a bit so you all can be seeing it. But normally, if they fry, okay. Please let me know. We are seeing you well. Okay, mommy. Thank you so much. So let's do the frying. Now see the way I take cotton for his hand, then you can't do one like this. The cotton they come out for here, okay? So guys, this is how to make puff puff. Keep inviting your friends. Let them come and learn from this multi-talented queen right here. You know? Invite your friends. Let them come and learn. I know most of us, most people, they go to party because of all this kind of food. You know? Please, you guys have to be careful. Stop going to anyhow parties where you can do everything at home yourself. Eh? You can do everything at home yourself. Come and learn from me. I'm not asking for money because I don't need your money. Okay? Come and learn. Come and learn. We need this very well. No, don't bring this chair here. This is all here. And my cooking gas is not bad till number 6, okay? Number 6. So I'm just frying the bones with number 2. You know, this is how low your gas. Make sure you cover back. Okay. You have to cover it back. So we are not forgetting our soup. We keep turning. And I'm cooking with number 2 also. But they don't smoke small for them. Ebony don't only slay on Facebook. I slay in all weather. So this one is ready. You see how easy it is? You see, it's very easy to make puff. It's very, very easy. You don't have to be wasting your money to buy tickets. Going to party because you want to eat balls. Going to party because you want to eat meat pie. Going to party because you want to eat cake. Come and learn everything here. You see? This is how to make puff puff, guys. Come and learn everything from this multi-talented queen. So let me wash my hands. Angie, it shall be apple layer. Wait, don't worry, let me get it myself. So, excuse me, guys, let me get my charger. So I just got my charger, my Samsung charger, because I'm using the Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. I'm using my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. So let me plug. Yes. Yeah, I'm back. You make sure say you they turn no, because no be all they by themselves they turn. Some of them are just lazy. They no want turn by themselves. So now you open the tunnel. Please give me a thumbs up, you know, to encourage me to do more. Give me a thumbs up, share to your friends, share me to the world, okay? Share. Share me to the world, share me. Or you share it for your own page in case you want to do one. You go yourself, you enter your world, because me now, me they post every day. If you can't find the video for my world now, you not go see it because I they upload. Well. So, your share to your page, or if you are not comfortable in sharing it to your page, share it to your friends via inbox, so that next time if you define the video, you yourself will click your inbox there, you will see them. Share me to the world. I want to reach out to people, many people, especially those people, those women where they say that they fear to marry, you know. If you get better handwork, you understand, better talent before you enter inside marriage, you not go suffer. Your husband not go use you do yeah. You understand, because you get your own money. As see they bring you the support. Your husband not fear use you do yeah. My lady, how did you miss it? Dear, you have to watch the video from the beginning. When I end the live video, then you watch the video from the beginning and see how I miss it. And after missing them, you have to wait for like 1 hour for it to set properly before frying. Or more than 1 hour. You understand? Even though 93 hours you leave and serve, the more. The longer it waits, I'll still speak today. Hey, the more the hours they long, the more it go take the rise for you. Okay, so by the time I'm done with the live video, you go just come go watch out from the beginning. It's not difficult, it's very easy. Beautiful woman, thank you so much. You are too funny. I like you. Thank you, dear. I like you too, okay? Thank you so much. Thank you all for your love. Please give me a thumbs up, okay? You can give me love, like. If you find the video funny, give me laughing sticker. You know, if you are not comfortable table with the video, maybe you don't like the thing pain you, then you give me sad, maybe you vex for the video, then you give me that red head, okay? Oh, they can't, it's all sticker, you know, it's just sticker, just for me to know that you were there. All nice sticker, you know, you not go commote anything for my body, okay? In case you're watching me, don't just watch alone, give me the sticker of your choice, okay? Thank you all. Thank you all for watching. I hope una know they fight for here. Which come, let me teach you. I beg una no fight for this page, yo. I tell God beg una, eh? I see one come. Next time you will add oil. No, dear, I think this oil is enough. I almost use 1 liter. It's 1 liter now. Let me see my local. Yeah, it's 1 liter. See. Now almost 1 liter now I juice. I think it's enough, dear. Okay? I think it's enough. Your kitchen too fine. Oh, thank you so much. I'm blushing. Thank you so much. You see? May I show them where. This is my kitchen. This is where I put. This is my refrigerator. Now there are the load all my water, okay? I love this water, this very one. Now would they drink? So, thank you so very much for loving my kitchen. Thanks. What are you taking from her now? Okay, yeah. So guys, this soup go don't reach now. They want to see again. This soup go don't reach. You see, this is goat head ogbono soup. In this ogbono, I have spinach. I have okra. You know, I mix them together: spinach, ogbono, and okra. That is how I cook my ogbono soup. I don't feel it just ogbono like that. It not go sweet me. So let me put off the gas. Go don't well now. But I go still leave on top of gas. So make yourself you did there. No. She my friend. I will be back. She is my friend. Okay. So this one also is ready. We're just gonna pack them. Guys, you see, and where my opener now, so that now no say don't wear. If you fry buns with low heat, now so it go be it go fine. See, it's so hot. You see inside, you see it's so done. It's so gar. You know, in Germany we said it's gar. You see, so this is how to make puff puff, guys. This is how to make puff puff. So, SS, stop. You are giving me work here. Angela, give me that phone now. Give me that phone. SS, stop playing with my spoon. Spoon is no speed toy. Take this thing and go. Yeah. Take her away. And give her Lala. I don't want her to come to this kitchen because I'm making use of very hot oil. You know, it's dangerous for kids. So these are to make puff puff, guys. Any food where you know say you want eat, you know sabi cook am. If not baking, so feel free to comment here, then I'll bring them live, okay? Not the way this I know sabi do. You know they. And can you imagine, let me go back to that my love way, come and say my kitchen fine, well. Can you imagine this kitchen, is going to 6 to 7 years, you know? Well, I know say Ebony not the lie, now everything Ebony they do, she they get proof. So I even share that for my page, I even share memory for my page, 2014. You know, that time I still they do egg grow and meat pie, all that stuff. Just that media never too open eye that time. So, you know, this kitchen is 6 to 7 years old. And it's still very, very new and clean like this. Because now maintenance, I take good care of my stuff. I don't just buy something or I don't just ask Obi to buy something when I know I can't maintain them. I don't just buy something because say my friends buy them, make me go see buy, or because say one person buy them for Facebook, maybe she thinks say she get money, she go buy the latest fish, she thinks say she get money, maybe self still go buy. I don't do that. I don't do that. I buy something where we say I need that. I don't just buy something to intimidate people, you understand? Or I don't just post it on Facebook to intimidate people, you understand? If I tell Obi, say, Obi, this thing, we need that, bam, and it, bam. So, for me to post them on Facebook is not to intimidate people, so that I go feel they calculate the year where I bam, you understand? The years where this I bam, because every year, Facebook, they show you memory. Say, see what you post last year, oh. See what you post last 2 years, oh. Okay? So, Facebook is my memory card. And this my YouTube channel, where we say, I just in new opens, too. You know? Now, my memory card. You understand? Because I don't want, may one person come out tomorrow, say, oh, when I not say don't fail happen now, because the person not expect say I come the show evidence, you understand? They get evidence, better evidence. I know when my person come out tomorrow, may come say, hey, Ebony borrow it, oh, or na second hand, now she dey bam, oh, this, that, oh, or she dey borrow her, oh, So that is why I've been saving my stuff on my Facebook. Since the day where we say I enter Facebook, anything I buy or anything will be bad for me, I do upload them for Facebook. I'm not doing that to set competition between me and you, because I don't know you before. Why can't they do competition with you? I don't know you before. For the fact that you are my friend on Facebook does not mean we know each other. You understand? So I'm just posting it there, posting them there as my memory card. Man, they know how many years that thing lasts for me, reach, or how many years I use the thing, reach. That is why I'm posting them there. Okay? I also talk since I never drink. Angela, bring me one bottle of malt, please. Bring me one bottle of malt, okay? Yeah. So that's it. That's it. Anything where I post, like this Valentine now, where my husband buy new bed, new luxury bed, you know, I can still post them for my, I can still upload them for my YouTube channel and for my page. You understand? Then my page there. For now, I want to see the luxury bed. Now, if you go wash, okay? That is my life. My Facebook page and YouTube is to showcase my lifestyle. Anything where be said belongs to me. And I cash. Now with the band. So I'm not scared. I know one reason whether I go verse bad belly people or not. Say maybe no go post them. I go post them. So I too love you, Jare. More blessings. Hey, thank you so much, my namesake. Thank you so much. I love you too. Drink more, Tijo. Drink more, Jo. Make you take step down. You know, easy. Ah, Bio, thank you so much. Angela, did you get the malt or the crate is down? Eh? You know, say our drink with the carry like 4 crates, 5 crates, and each crate contain 20. So I don't know whether I done. I go there. Should I come and help you get it?
Yeah.
Should I come and help you?
Yeah.
Okay. Excuse me, guys. I'm coming. Oh, Esther, don't allow Esther to go. So I'm back. So this is what I'm going to be using. Step it down. Angie, what is it? Yeah, leave her alone. Leave her, okay? Leave her alone. I said, come, don't worry. Mama will soon be done, okay? You are missing me. Mama will soon be ready. So, like as I was saying, we they carry like 4 crates or 5 crates, you know, and each crate contain 20. We get malt, multivitamin, orange, coke, any sort where you want, you know. So this is what I'm going to be using to stepping down. It's not easy because the time why they suffer. Man, no come from the rest finish. So this is my time to enjoy. Let me flex. You want to drink? Angie, take one. Do you want to drink malt or juice? Oh yeah, go on, take Angie, take one bottle. Let me take one bottle. Cheers to, yeah, take anyone you want, okay? Cheers, guys. Sweet. Enjoyment good though. Guys, if you plan well, especially this country where we did. If you plan well, at the end, you're going to eat the fruit of your labor, like the one way beside the eat. So, see, small picking now I start on the ground for this country. See, small picking now I start on the ground. So, this is my time to flex, this is my time to enjoy. Every hard work deserve better payment. What I'm enjoying now is the fruit of my labor. I labored for this. Germany not easy. Who stay Germany? He not mad. You know, say that person. God stand for her. And God really stand for me because I not mad. You know, you'll see some girls now. They go they drink, they go they smoke, they go they do all those things. If you ask them, say why, they go say that the country frustrating. But this is the same country I've been living since 2006. You understand? I know man's. Germany not be bad country. If you follow their law, if you abide to their rules, Germany is not a bad country, eh? Now if you don't want a hand, they go frustrate you. If you don't want, you say, you stubborn. Germany, they go frustrate you. They go suck your blood, you know. But if you plan where you abide to their rules and regulation, you don't put your hand for bad things. Germany sweet, well. Germany sweet. I said, go. You are disturbing mama. Mama will soon be done. Angela. Angie, come and take flash here and put juice for Esse or Mots. Open here, let me give you SS flash here. I know how many people DJ. How many young women wait? A lot of young women take. A lot of young women for this country. They DJ. Because here they go. Go and take you can take juice because Monty is down. I cannot come there to come and take the crates again. I don't know what to say. A lot of young women, eh? Most of them, you understand? Where be say that they talk about me that time and say, ah, how Ebony go find like this? You go they do that German work where be say he had anyhow, you understand? They come they rush, they want pass Ebony, they want make fast money. Most of them, they are in jail now. They jail, you know, but I still there here. You understand? With my sweat, with my hard earn and genuine money, I'm happy. You know? I'm happy. So, in case you live in Germany,
You know, if una no want make Germany suck una blood, mona no put una hand for bad things, eh? If in case say you just new come, you know they speak the language. To go to school, to reach that behind, as far as say you be a duro, they'll pay for you na free of charge. Go and learn the language. After learning the language, go look for work. Go and work. Even though na 6 hours, so far you they work, na Germany day after. You know, so far you did work. So that is what I did. I'll show you guys. I've showed you guys, most of you, proof many times, because now not say all my things, me they get proof. You know, so go to school, go and work, then plan your life well. You'll see, say, you will know, say, Germany sweet. Germany is a land of milk and honey. If you know your way, if you know, live yaga way. You know. Now they see all my three children. They're there with me. No one government collects. Because I'm a responsible mother. Yeah. I'm a responsible mother. Government cannot take care of my kids while I am alive. Never. I was working and I am working. And at the same time, taking good care of my kids. That is the kind of people Germany wants in their country. Now, this kind of people like me, neither want. You know? Not be say you as a mother. Every Saturday that they see you for club. Like me now, you can never see me club. I know the club. What thing I want go club for? Why I get music for us? I get drink for us? I get everything where I want for us? No. Then they see you for club. You they leave the children alone. This, that, you know. So it's not accepted in Germany. If you are the kind of a lady that came through Italy, like me now, me not come from Italy, Nigeria, now land, now I see the space since 2006. Not be how that they live life, maybe for Italy, not be so that they live life here. You have to live responsibly. You cannot have kids and be clubbing. You know, they are watching you. Except say you don't love your picking, they'll collect them from you. So me, as a responsible mother, you see, all my three children, they never sleep outside one day. Say, na government hand, they can't sleep. Or na you get hand, they can't sleep. Where me never die. Where I never die, government go come collect my children. No. So, yes, this is the boss, you know. And we are still doing it. We are not done. Okay? We are almost done. I'm going to be here till I'm done. By 5:30, I'm not done. I'm going to end the live video. If by 5:30, I'm not done. But I know I'm going to be done by then. Okay, guys? In case you live in Germany, you are coming from Italy or from Spain, you know, like me now, me not come from all those countries. Nigeria now for land. So don't come and be living that kind of life where you say you live for Italy. Yeah, or else they'll just collect your children. Say you don't want your children. And if you want to be like Ebony, so you have to live responsibly, okay? Live responsibly. Stop clubbing and leaving your kids alone. And don't beat your kids. Now, Matt, now they tell you to talk to them. They don't they beat children for Germany. I don't know about other country. For Germany, they don't beat kids. Except you want them to take them from you. Okay. I love that word. Thank you. You no go die. Oh, God go keep you. Amen. Amen. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. In case you just joining, then you can watch this video from beginning when I'm done, okay? We fried balls and we cooked, we prepared goat head ogbono soup with spinach and
okra. It's also okay. Let's have that brownish color I want. Thank you all for joining. Thank you all for watching. Thanks for sharing. Thanks for the love. In case you never give me thumbs up, please give me a thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up. At least I try now. I stand for more than 30 minutes, for more than 3 hours. So, by appreciating me, give me a thumbs up. Now they see how I take the cotton. See, you go hold on, you hold on like this. Then you compress and come out like this inside the sunflower oil. You can choose any oil of your choice, but for me, I prefer sunflower oil. And I hope I was a good teacher. Let me know so that next time I go add more effort. So I'm done. All of the enter, you see? So now to come wash this one later. In case you're watching me for the first time, and in case you have been watching me, you never like this page, kindly like this page so that anytime I come live video, una no person no go dey invite una before una come. Una just get notification say Mrs. Yobosa is live. You know, una no say no be nonsense now they do here. I know they do nonsense here. Especially if you are the type that lives in Nigeria, this thing now, nah, this bonds, you will make money well, than to sit down online and be saying, please send me money, please give me money, please give me money. Stop asking me money because I'm tired, I'm sick, I'm tired of giving people's money. Tomorrow they will still beat me. So come, let me teach you how to make money. If you know how to fry bonds, you they fry, they sell, you will get gain inside, okay? Except come down there. You'll get inside. I don't want to be giving you fish to eat. Come, let me teach you how to fish. Okay? Let me teach you how to fish. Stop saying, please send me money. Please give me money. Please give me money. You know? I'm not the type that give money. I don't just like giving money to someone who is not sick. Two leg complete, two hand complete, two eyes complete. You know, you're supposed to be, you know, be creative. Look for something that you can earn from. And not asking someone to give you money because we wait there, bro. We don't pluck money. We work for it, eh? So, come here, let me teach you how to make money, eh? Like this page before you go. At least if you learn from me now, normally to send a Nigeria there before they teach people all this thing, you will come for that agreement and you will pay well, you go serve me because I be your master. You will serve me well, you understand? So now in this case, I'm doing it for free. So the only way you appreciate me is to share for me to, I tell you, speak this English, you know, for me to motivate others. Don't ask your age mate money when you know you can make that money for yourself. It's bad. You can make your money yourself. If you get store now, you get store, you they sell bones for them, you they sell meat pie for them, money come out. You know? Now, so our mama do at that time. They do business. Some they sell bones, some they sell fish, some they sell gari, different things. But nowadays, if you just open your e-box, but the message where you go read, please. I need to buy some. My mother is so sick. Send me money. I am so broke. Send me money. I can't work so hard and sweat and send the money to someone where I don't even know before. I don't know what the person wants to use the money to. I don't do that, okay? Come and learn something. Come and learn how to bake, how to cook. If you get like 100,000 naira, go softly, open your small store. Start from there, small. You're the head money, you're the, because every day person must shop bones for Nigeria and I know man, they must shop meat pie, they must shop bones. If you can't learn from Ebony now and you go open your own store, start out with 100,000, even 50,000 naira, say if you really ready, you go reach you to start business. Then for you to be coming to my inbox and be saying, send me money there. If I not send you the money, you go say I be bad person. You go there. Some of you go there use fake accounts. So that is why I'm here. I'm also here for you all, you know, to show you how to make money. Nobody sleep. Nobody they sleep. You all sleep before you wake up. Money go wake up with you. It's not done that way. It's not done that way. Even this abroad where we there, so now we suffer pass. Inside snow, you go walk. Inside sun, you go walk. Inside cold, you go wear your kettle. Cold, you go they tear your ear. Sometimes, cold, you go just block your ear. You know, hear what they get. Until you can't cover your two ear. Breathe out well. When I don't know, say cold, some of us, where they did this abroad, they don't hear what they get because cold, you don't block their ear. The way they tell you, go walk early morning. Then you can say, send me money. Send you money for what now? Did I ask you to send me money? No. So come and learn how to make money. For our papa time, they were really hard working. Anything with where they see. Now that they juice, they make money. That's what me take bro. Nowadays, now to just wear makeup, sit down for social media, they ask, send me money, give me money, send me money. And that thing is really, really so annoying. So super annoying. Send me money. I just finished my month, guys. I think that is enough. So I just put it off. So next week, Wednesday, if you have any idea, you can make your suggestions, kings and queens, because I know, say, now both men and women, now they watch me. You can just let me know via inbox, because these posts will be said they do so. Now someone, now requested for it. So if you feel like, if you want, there's anything you want me to teach you, you want to know how to make it, feel free to write me on my inbox, okay, or my chat box. Write it there, like Ebony, please, I want you to teach us how to do this, or Mrs. Yobosa, the two na my name, I want you to teach us how to do this, okay? Then I will come and teach you. Stop asking people for money. Be creative. If you get 20,000, go find one small store for, you know, if you did Nigeria, you get 20,000 naira. Just go find one small store. If you don't see the store, then come like this page before you go look for store. Like this page, you go look for store. then you come they check how Ebony take they do buns, how Ebony take they cook fried rice, how Ebony take they do meat pie, how Ebony take they do pancake, how Ebony take they do waffle, how Ebony take they do many many things. From there, if you they learn, you don't get big restaurants be that off. You come they sell drinks, they join now, eh? If they sell beer, all those good that. You see, all those big men, they go, they come, they eat. You they get money for them, where. You know, not be say, send me money. Nigeria hard to, Nigeria hard to, Nigeria hard to, Nigeria hard to. No where, no hard. Eh? Germany self hard. If you not work, you not go chop. As far as say, you not be aduro. You not get picking where be say, if they on that 3 years, where they take care of. If you not work, you not go chop. Okay? Now everywhere. So, find something doing, be creative to yourself and stop asking us money. Because I know say no people let me want that they do want to. Stop asking us money and be creative to yourself. Open small business. Not the form slave queen or slave king for Facebook. You understand? Go and open business. I will teach you what you are going to be selling there. Okay? So thank you all for watching. And God bless you all. No, now there's only one handwork, not the ritual. Even we wait there abroad. If you really want to get money, you really want to get better service, wait, be say you will take the not share, say, yeah, I'm worth many euros. I'm worth many euros. One handwork, you know, rich. You have to get multiple handwork, you know. So not be saying you go yours be hairdresser, you go just sit down there say you don't be hairdresser, you don't want name journal, or you don't be a tailor, styling fashion designer, yeah, like fashion designer be the English word. You don't be fashion designer, you just sit down there thing say you don't get work, learn journal if possible, because not be all the time you go they see you, you go they so cloth for, okay? So learn. Not be weird that they fight and I go, they run, they go, one go check who they fight. Come and learn now. Come and learn. Or else if I see you for my inbox, say, you can't ask me, say, mama, the mama. When you know, say, my husband has 9 days. Come, they ask me, say, mama, the mama. Please, can you send me 5,000 euro, 5,000 naira, or can you send me 10,000 naira? I will block you. Where be say you no learn as I teach you how to fish now. I don't want to give you fish shop. You no want learn. I will block you. Okay. If I want to give you, that one will be from my heart. I hate people asking me money. I don't really like it. Because you know, keep money for here. What I want to give you. So even that time our papa that they farm. Our mothers at the farm, youth of nowadays, now no one farm again. Eh? Now to the farm slave queen and slave king for Facebook. They say Nigeria hard, Nigeria hard, Nigeria hard, you know what also? How you want to get me? Nigeria hard. They tell you say Germany no hard. Which word hard pass person they walk on top of snow or under snow? Eh? All those white thing where this one are the sea for ground where with the mash. Nothing say nice salt or nothing say nice sugar. Now snow where this say they make you go deaf. Snow, if you don't cover your ear, you will deaf. So stop coming to my inbox to ask me money, okay? So guys, I'm done. Thank you all for watching. Thanks for liking this page. This is how to make puff. This is how to make Nigeria puff. If you want to know whether it don't see ya, you open up like this, they see ya. Meaning say it don't, overdone, they worry, you see. And you not born, no. You not born, but it's hot too. Let me look for cold one for you. Okay, no, that one is hot. You not born, you understand. It brown, but it can't done. You know why? Because it's in low heat. Now I tell fry, now low heat, now they tell the fry buns, okay? So, yes, this is the finishing part, okay? I'm done, and I hope I was a good teacher. Please like this page, follow this page, Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I shall see you all on my next video. Bye. Let me quickly pick some comment. Nigeria, their problem too much. Like, seriously, for real. Person where you don't know before. Many people where be say, hello, hope you guys can still see me. You know, even some many people where be say, I don't dash money safe. You go send money for them today. In the next 1 month, the day where be say you not give them, you go be enemy. Some self, you know, they even reach 1 month self. The day where be say they don't ask again, you'll be enemies. Like, how long I want to continue to the give. So now you ask Kukuma, say, okay, I know if they give the fish again, make me myself, make I not come wreck. You understand? So man, they teach them how to, you know, how to do business. This one a business, you know. This one a business, so go and do business. Fry buns, sell meat pie, sell plantain, all my business. Now our papa and mama, they take care of us. Don't be shy. Don't stop for me, slave queen, okay? Love you all. Bye, and see you all on my next video. Bye, guys. Bye.